Hello everyone, Rissy Toothpick here, back again with some more Resident Evil, and today we'll be jumping into Chapter 2. So let's just get in there.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough of cities.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not healthy.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Alrighty.
Shit, they took my gear.
Oh, they took everything. Even my fancy weapons. Alright, old Luis. That was a pretty cool kill, though.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Alrighty, can we beat this? There we go. Give me that green herb. Chapter 2. Okay, so all of this is a little different. It used to be a wide open area. Now we're in a dark sewer-like area. Oh, is that a knife I see there? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You can perform wide sweep and slash with an R2. Okay. Hopefully we're not going through some weird melee fighting. Okay, let's try to sneak up on this guy. More kitchen knives. Okay, well, you know. This isn't terrible. This is super bright, though.
Hey, that's my gear.
Oh, there's all the goodies. Okay, so we got a guy that's just chilling here. So we can't really throw anything at him. Oh, we can. Okay, we can parry him. Go for it, big boy. Okay. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, some handgun ammo. That's what we need. Damn, you know what? Come here, rat. Oh. There's something about these rats. I can't hit them to save my life, though. They know me. They know me too well. They know I can't do nothing with the circle strafe. Oh my goodness, that was a good one. God damn. Okay, we got him. Okay, so we got two. There's some bear traps we could have used, actually. Let's get them, because the only person that's going to get into that bear trap is going to be me. Ooh, that's weird. The guy's, like, looking at us. Let's go back in here. Just make sure there's not a rat chilling. I think we're good. There's just one being very sneaky. Okay, that guy didn't see nothing. Oh, there's that last rat. Come here. It's alright, I got him. Alright, where's that rat? Pest control complete. I must say, this knife combat's actually kind of smooth. Okay, I'm pretty sure we can't get through there just yet. Okay, so we actually gotta be fast. Okay, let's try to run here. Can we get through here? Can we bolt? Perfect. And we got everything. Good. Auto sword it. That actually looks pretty nice.
I'll be taking these back.
And we unfortunately don't have that key. But that's fine, we got like a little shortcut, so. Well, not really a shortcut.
Over here, stranger.
Ooh, there he is. The salesman. What was that? Oh, this is real nice.
Let's do some business then, eh?
Alright, do you know that you can trade the spinals you received as a reward for valuable goods that can be bought otherwise? You've got loads of useful items, but I recommend you pick up a treasure map the most. These maps detail the locations of the cult's cherished hidden treasures. Took me and the lads a lot of the time to find them. With these maps handy, you'll never be skint again. Sure, you may have to venture into some dangerous areas to get them, but you can handle that, right? Rifle ammo. Yep.
Welcome.
Yeah. Once you've completed a task received from a blue request note, you can claim the reward by talking to the merchant.
Good stuff, stranger.
Nice one. Nice.
I got something new for you.
Oh, so you can even trade.
There's some things money can't.
Oh. Key items that no longer serve a purpose can be sold to the merchant. I'm guessing we can sell him this.
Not bad.
Repair a broken knife. Oh, we don't. That's like super expensive.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Okay, so we can compare weapons here. So the Sentinel 9 is better than the SG-09. Good to know. Let's compare this with the shotgun. Oh, a 12 gauge pump action shotgun's actually got more damage. This is like a worse rate of fire. That's surprising. Bolt thrower.
What you see is what I've got.
Proximity explosives. Ooh. Buy this and get the scope for free. Limited time only, so we want to do that. We do want to get the upgrade there. How much money we got? Only 18? What can we sell? For selling only. I don't think we can put that in anything.
Won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasure doing business with you.
Don't we have like a whole bunch of...
You'll get some bang for your comfort.
Hold on. Let me look at our thing here. How many... Yeah, we have a lot of knives here.
Anytime. Welcome.
We can sell him our broken knife.
Good things on sale, Strength. Thank you.
Yeah, we definitely don't want to sell those. So to buy, we want to buy the sniper rifle, because like that just feels right for this area.
Enemies, sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, take this as well, free of charge.
We get the scope.
You're a man of good taste.
Okay, let me look at our case here real quick. Out of sorts. We really don't have the room.
Isn't travels.
Let's make some of that. Let's make some more. Auto sort. Man. We have a lot of these. I think that these both do, you know, increase your health. So let's do a 2 greens and then we'll do a yellow. We'll do the same thing again. And we definitely need to
welcome
buy. Because I'm trying to do something crazy here. Maybe not the best idea.
A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, Strength. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
I'm thinking about getting rid of the skull shaker. This is not that good. And we're using... Yeah, we can just get rid of... Well, we'll get rid of the regular pistol.
A deal well struck.
We'll hold on to those. The kitchen knives. We'll get rid of 2 of them.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Not bad.
10,000.
Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that.
I want
to
try this gun out. Alright, we just ain't got the money. There's really nothing we can do here on selling. And sell some things we really don't want to sell.
Makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Come back anytime.
Okay, let's look at this bad boy. Okay, so the bolt thrower is actually kind of small. Where do we want to put it? Maybe right there? With this, put the scope on that bad boy. We can get the bolts back for this bad boy. We can attach a mine if we had it. But that's what I kind of wanted to do. Let's save. Back in the old days, you could get behind this guy, but this is all different. Actually, do you sell a treasure map?
Got a selection of good things.
No, you don't. Okay.
Next time, then.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna want to make some money. We could have sold some of that fancy treasure if we put some of our gems or jewelry into it, but I want to try to get the fancy ones. Oh, we need something for this. All right, so it looks like we actually have to go this way.
The hell am I?
Did we somehow miss the wolf, like, early on? Like, am I crazy or something? What's the sub-objective? No telling. Oh. Oh. Are you gonna go down, or? I'm like, maybe they're gonna start turning into those crazy tentacle monsters. That's pretty cool, though. You gotta watch up high. Okay, there's some treasure over here, though. Oh. Oh, this is fancy. We just sit up here and kill a few of these guys. Oh, let's see here. Oh, I missed. Damn. They hear us? I think they hear us. Well, definitely want to take her out. And I think we're good to just drop down. Oh, here they come. Sounds like there's a guy over here. What the hell? Let's try this out. God damn. Yeah, quite a few people here. Grenade or something. Yeah, we want to get rid of that. No, sir. I want to try this scout. Okay. And we get the bolts back. Red herb. Oh, we killed everyone over here. So the bolt weapon's actually not bad. Very reusable for ammo. We get like low on ammo.
Won't open.
If for some strange reason we're having problems. Okay, we have a yellow. We know that we can put the yellow with the greens. Increase your maximum health. Perfect. And you know what? We'll be stingy here. Let's use it. We want more space anyways. Ooh, first aid spray. I'll open that up so we can conveniently get around. And I guess we'll go up. Let's go see what they're doing up here. I'll say, because I know I hear somebody. Okay, there's actually quite a few people. I avoided somebody. I think there's people behind us. At least I hear something. That's right. I can hear. Someone's still alive, too. Oh, way over here. Man, we need another key here. Oh, no. We don't need a key. Okay, here comes some more people. Let's reload. It's kind of safe. Oh, that was good. Get both of them. No, you don't. Let's kill her before she turns into some crazy creature. Still alive. No, sir. None of that sneaking around. I'll say we can conserve a little bit of ammo. Did that guy come down or is he still chilling right there? Is he still chilling right there? Oh, we can always hold this. I don't know what this does, but guess that keeps the door open? So we can go back? Oh, look at this girl running. I'll say just put her down. Don't even give her the chance to get back up. I don't know how good this thing is, but I guess it could be like an alternative to the pistol. So now with that, yep, we can easily get back over here. I'm guessing, are we going? Yeah, there is a, oh yeah, we've already done that. So that takes us back, okay. Just the last time we had to go up there, and now we can just walk through. Is there another guy up there? Oh, they just, I guess they just keep on respawning in. I mean, we can kill that guy if he wants. It's not a big deal. Somehow this guy doesn't hear us. Let's climb up. Apparently they got explosives. We need that. Fall back down. Yeah, there's a lot of people. Yeah, come on. Let's go. fall back down. We're really using the knife to our advantage here. And they can't really like come up. This might be like a nice way to kind of keep them down. Oh, a guy has found a way up. Just keep on going. So they could literally just walk over here. They're just not wanting to. And someone's throwing explosives at us, but they just can't do anything about it. These guys got a lot of health, though. Give me all of that. Oh my goodness. Let me avoid. Headshots. Let's go kill whoever's throwing the dynamite. They're gonna be a problem. It's that guy. And now it's time for us to kind of look around here, get all the money. I mean, we've already done pretty good. I'll say give me more ammo. Door's probably locked, right? No, we can just straight up walk in here. Okay, a small key that opens something. Resources large, decent. Another flash grenade. About to say, I'm pretty sure the guy we shot dropped some more handgun ammo. Okay. We're gonna have a lot of handgun ammo, I feel. Looks like that guy dropped some money. Oh, come on. Oh, goddamn. I think I hit her, but she threw that. Don't mind me, I'm running away. We can probably actually headshot her with the rifle. We got one bullet left. It's like meant for her. Do we try it? Perfect. We're getting better. Okay, so this guy was down. Oh my goodness, do not fall. 500 bucks, not bad. I'm pretty sure she dropped something as well. Okay, so there is a treasure we're missing though. Let's go get it. We want to get the treasures. We want to be good here. It's somewhere down below. It's right here. Oh. Okay, hold on. It's being sneaky. A spinal. We can sell that. Or spinal. Let me use the correct grammar. But not bad. We fully kind of explored that area. Made it look kind of easy. Small simple key can only be used once. Okay, well, I can't really see this really well. It looks like we need this. Oh, okay, so we need. Okay, that did it. Okay. Oh, locked drawer. Will it open up this?
Hello, stranger.
It will. Oh, and the elegant mask. Okay. Well, we can't use that key no more, but, you know, we got something good out of it.
Oh, nothing but welcome. What can I interest you in?
Okay, so what I want to look at here is at 120, 110, so it is slightly...
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
It is slightly more stronger than that. Slower, but a little bit stronger. Old's recipe, let's get it.
Well then, happy cooking.
We can just do that. I mean, we have a little bit of money, might as well.
Try that on for size.
Trade. Laser sight. Village.
We like our herbs, we do.
Yeah, I mean, why not?
You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh?
I do. We don't need the Punisher.
That's the way.
That would make us a lot of money. Is there anything we want to sell?
I'll buy almost anything.
Theoretically, we could sell the shotgun, but we'll hold on to it. Okay, so we did that so we can see other treasures. Here. Man. Okay, well, with this guy, we definitely want a little bit of everything. Because right now it's 11. If we did that instead. Oh, wait, hold on. So it's at 22. If we did that, it's 19. Oh. So just doing it with fancy colors, unless you have like a whole bunch of them. So we do one there, it's 8. We do another one here, that's 12. Remove all gemstones and we just put the blue. It's 14. And then the yellow ones are the fancy, fancy ones. Okay. Let's see if we can get some yellow ones. We might be doing some buy-in, or we might be like selling some if we can't find no yellows the next time we meet this guy. We don't meet this guy, and or the next time we meet him, if we don't have no yellows, we're gonna be selling some things. Okay, so little bad guy here. We know there's some treasure there waiting for us, so of course he's gonna move. They're gonna try to draw us into a trap. You know it's a trap. Yep. I knew it too. Well, let's kill him.
Sorry, must
broke a knife. Ooh, she's kind of down. Get rid of her. Let me get rid of that so we don't accidentally step on it and then we have big problems. A lot of handgun ammo. Alexandrite? Okay. And there's just one little treasure in here. There were some resources too. Another kitchen knife. Sapphire. Pesetas. It looks like maybe some climbing up here. Nope. This is a weird place where you can get the high ground on everyone. Okay. Oh, there's a crow. Okay, I got both of them. 150, huh? Certain times it used to be you could, okay, I don't want to shoot him because there might be like a whole bunch of them there. It looks like there's something there though. If there's a whole bunch of them, we might use our grenade. There's a few here. Did he fly off? Oh, they did. That was unfortunate. I was thinking about using the bolt, because the bolts might be, like, quieter. Betcha we missed out on some goodies there, then. Hopefully there's no one in here. Their influence is not what it once was. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Do not forgive those aristocrats. So what do you want destroyed? There's a doll somewhere. I hear what's probably the doll. Let me look. Cause I hear some like scraping. Okay. Get the grenade ready. we got a little buddy coming. Oh, well. Pearl pendant. Oh, he's coming. Holy shit, he's coming.
Sorry.
Where is he? I'm like... Hit him.
Are you feeling this?
No, he's not feeling it, by the way. We're getting out. There's people behind me. Reload. Oh my goodness.
Present for you.
Hit them all. Reload. Slowest reload ever. Nope, don't trust him. Block it. Or our kitchen knife cannot handle this.
Fuck. Stay down, all right?
Okay, we got him. Ooh, an emerald. Let's avoid that. No treasures here that I can see. Let's keep on moving. Ooh, look, they're trying to be sneaky. Okay, the sub-objective is here. Okay, it looks like we can probably go that way. Oh, god damn it. Of course. There's so many traps here, but somehow I just keep on walking right into them.
It's locked.
So we need a key?
No good.
Maybe there's another way in. All these traps are really, like, used. Oh, yeah, we need some keys. It's a treasure. Is it inside or not? Don't see anything up high. Probably inside. Let's just make sure we don't accidentally walk on these traps. Okay, probably can get in from there. There we go. Oh, god damn, he's on the toilet. Even though they're infected, they can still use the restroom. Who would have known? That's a shitty way to go, though. Okay, that was the treasure. Let's check downstairs first.
Someone has shown up their neighbors.
There we go. Makes it more convenient. Another small key, perfect.
Old photos.
Okay, I guess we don't need to like look at them forever. More hand grenades, that's nice. Okay, we gotta do some weird symbol game in here. Okay, let's look for weird symbols. Okay, I don't see no birds. Is there anything there? Nope. Let's probably go upstairs, probably. Well, we can go in here, too. Ooh, brown chicken egg. You can't go wrong with that chicken egg. Okay, a little save point. In great veneration of their master, the people offered up the most prized possessions. The old farmer, his finest crop, the slightest swine herd, his stoutest pig, the beggarly grandam, her own beloved babe. The master saw these gifts and was pleased. So crop, pig, babe. Before we go any further, turn around. Wrong way. The baby is the last thing to give. Crop, pig, baby. We're good. What the hell is that? Crystal marble. Can we just sell that? No, it's a key item. But we can sell that pearl pendant. Oh, god damn, there's a weirdo. Oh my goodness, how are you still alive? How much health do you got? At last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. Huh. Alrighty, let's go check out this last little area. Oh, that's where we put the marble. Okay, we gotta do something here. Kinda looks like something like that. Maybe turn around. Like we're close, but maybe I'm wrong. Just backwards. Okay, what's in here? October 10th, the weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. There are signs of famine. It is true we lack the means to work the fields, but Lord Sadler's orders are absolute. 30 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. The patriarchs gathered to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. 8 more, 4 more, 11 more. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. So they're just killing people for sacrifice. Crazy. Okay, there's a key we probably need. There's a switch there that we can hit. Lord Sadler. Take that insignia key. Very strange. Oh, chapter end. There were some things we wanted to do there, though. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's save. And, you know, we've already passed the 30-minute mark, so we're going to stop here. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe, check out the links below. And next time, we'll jump into chapter 3.